Good morning students, welcome to the St. Thomas School. Today I will teach you EBS. In EBS we are going to learn answer the following. So students, today we are going to learn answer the following. So students, in the previous video we had completed till question 3. So today I will explain you question 4. Okay, today we will learn. Let's see. Question 4. What is the earth covered with? What is the earth covered with, students? What is the earth covered with? So answer will be, the earth is covered with land and water. So earth, so the earth, question 4, the earth is covered with land and water. So earth spelling, E-A-R-T-H, earth. Land, L-A-N-D, land. And water, W-A-T-E-R, water. Okay, now students, question 5. So what is crescent moon? So we have to see, students, what is crescent moon? So answer will be, when the moon is thin and bow shaped, we call it a crescent moon. When the moon is thin, when the moon is thin and bow shaped, then we call it a crescent moon. Again I will speak, students. What is crescent moon? Answer will be, when the moon is thin, when the moon is thin and bow shaped, we call it a crescent moon. Bow shaped spelling, B-O-W-S-H-A-P-E-D, shaped, thin, T-H-I-N, thin. C-A-L-L, call, and crescent spelling also we have to learn, students. Crescent, C-R-E-S-C-E-N-T, crescent moon, M-O-O-N, moon. Question 5th over, students. Now question 6th, we are just studying. What does the sun give us? What does the sun give us, students? Answer will be, the sun gives us heat and light. So students, what the sun are giving us, students? The sun gives us heat and light. So S-U-N, sun gives, G-I-V-E-S, gives us, U-S, us, heat, H-E-A-T, heat and light. L-I-G-H-T, light. So students, what does the sun give us? The sun gives us heat and light. Okay. So students, these are the answer the following. So students, you have to write this answer the following in your fair book. You have to write this in your EVS fair book only one time. And yes, students, you have to write with good handwriting. You have to start this question answer with good handwriting. If you are writing the question 4, then W must be capital. You have to write the W capital. Okay? And capital letter must be followed. If you are writing answer 4, then T must be capital. T-H-E, the, then T also capital. Then question 5. W-H-A-T, what? Then W also you have to do capital. In this, I had written the capital, then you have to start with capital, okay? Then question 6th, W-H-A-T, what? Then you have to start with capital letter W, okay? And question 6 also, and answer 6, in T-H-E, the, then T must be capital. So you have to write with good handwriting. And neat and clean handwriting you have to write. Okay, students? Thank you.